Hello, I'm Hayley Leggs. I'm here at Bloodstock 2022 with I Hate God.
La 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 la.
Woo! And we've all saved the best interview for last, haven't we?
Yeah. Yes, of course. We're always the best.
Yes. Even though Jimmy cut his hair.
I look like George Bush.
He looks like
George Bush haircut.
George Bush! George Bush! George Bush! George Bush! George Bush! Hey, I'm still handsome. Fuck. Oh, I'm not worried.
He gets people call him handsome often.
Gay guys love
him with the haircut.
Who? Sorry, I'm just kidding. You're not cutting your hair off anything.
No, I like it. It's good.
I do like this. Is this? I think if you had this last time I saw you, I don't think it was quite so fresh.
I did not.
Oh, okay.
I don't know. I think I had very short hair the last time I saw you. I had like a skater thing going with like.
Oh yeah, you might.
I don't know. I don't remember, but
my memory
is kind of
terrible.
I like to change my hair. It makes me feel better, you know.
Yeah, I like this. I used to have a thing going on like this for a long time with the blonde and the black.
Right,
yeah.
Right.
Last time I saw
fun.
You.
Fun.
It is like Cruella De Vil. Sometimes people.
Right,
that. Have
right.
Have you heard that yet?
I've heard that. Yes.
So last time I saw you, you were just getting over some major surgery.
That's right, yes, yeah.
How is that all going?
I'm dying. No, I'm kidding. I'm joking. No, I'm great.
Of the heat today.
Of the heat. No, I'm doing great. We went on tour 4 months after my surgery, and we really never stopped except for the pandemic. And we're
right.
Still doing it. As soon as we could go on the road again, we hit the road immediately. So,
what did you do? What did you get up to during the pandemic? I wasn't gonna say, but
I don't know.
You weren't doing that. So.
I mean, honestly, I did some projects and stuff like that. I did a band called Dead End America. I sang on this band Horror's record.
Oh yeah.
Edie, those are my friends. I love them guys. I just did a bunch of stuff like that. You know, like. Went in the studio for 3 hours and did something and sent it off. So I try to stay busy, you know.
We finished up the last I Hate God record during the pandemic.
In 2020, I flew to Chicago and finished the vocals. So.
Yeah.
And that was done for that, yeah, the album.
Nice.
Yeah.
Other than that, I was delivering pizza.
You got to do what you got to do. Hey, you had an income and free pizza.
And watching George Bush for me.
That was your inspiration.
Yeah, right. No!
No, I doubt that, but...
Nah, we're both in demand. Magazines.
Well, you've got, like, a bunch of
I have an election campaign to worry about, so...
George Bush, yeah, 2024.
George Bush! Stupid as
Not fun. Really. He looks like George Bush.
So what about Down? What's going on with Down?
We came over and did Grass Pop, Copenhagen, and Hellfest.
I saw you at Hellfest.
And Phil's about to do the Pantera thing, so... We have one more show in September, and
so
then...
Goodbye, Down!
Yeah, pretty much.
And what then, do you think about that?
I think it's fucking awesome.
Yeah.
I think it's beautiful.
Sure.
I think there's a lot of fans that have never had a chance to see it, and I think it's a great way to tribute the band. 100% blessing for me, man.
Nice. You too?
Sure, yeah. Phil's a friend, so yeah, I'm happy to see it happen.
So I'm not going to say anything that will piss him off.
No.
No, he's already done
Phil, fuck you! No, man, it's great. I think it's great. You know, everybody's saying it's going to be a little strange without the Abbott brothers, and I mean...
Of course it will.
But it is what it is, and it's, you know, 2023.
I think the Abbott brothers would 100% blessed it.
I agree. You know,
let it happen. Let it happen.
They'd be like, yeah, motherfucker.
Yeah. Oh,
do that
no,
shit.
Goddamn,
right.
Boy!
Do that goddamn shit, son.
Was my impersonation perfect?
That was pretty good.
It was spot on.
Well, you got the cowboy hat.
Spot on.
Yeah.
I'm a southern gentleman.
You're no gentleman.
I ain't no gentleman, that's for damn sure. So I know, like, back in the day, your thing was like, oh, we're all on probation. Like
that was him, not me. I'm a good
that
boy.
That was it.
Yeah.
You were a good boy. That was
yeah, right.
Are you all staying out of trouble now, I was thinking.
Yeah, well, yeah.
Yeah, I hadn't been in trouble in a long time. I'm good. I can make it into Canada now.
Define trouble.
I made it into Canada. I'm fine, yeah. No, you know, when you're younger, you do lots of crazy shit. At least I did. I mean, and you know, so.
And New Orleans is a crazy place.
Get arrested a lot, you know.
Yeah.
It is what it is, again. So.
again.
We've had a lot of guest singers in the past.
And were they all on probation too?
No.
Yeah. Half of them are dead.
Yeah. Had a lot of people filming.
Wait, we'd always play Mardi Gras shows, and he'd always go to jail during Mardi Gras.
Yeah.
And we'd have Seth the Manal Cunt sing, Phil would sing.
Ben from Goat Whore,
you know, just whatever, you know, just to make the show go on, you know, while he's fucking eating bologna sandwiches.
Rotten in a jail cell.
In a fucking jail cell.
I asked someone earlier, like, what question do you think I should ask? I hate God. And he was like, oh, ask them what their favorite Mardi Gras float is. So I was like, that's a stupid question.
That's
I'm not going to ask them that.
You should not be friends with that dude.
Well, I'll tell him that.
I like, as far as parades, I like Endymion.
Endymion's
great. And I like Bacchus.
Bacchus is pretty cool. Rex.
Bacchus is almost too big.
Yeah.
Zulu.
Zulu's the one.
Zulu's the number one, I think.
They throw coconuts. It's like at 7 in the morning. They throw
coconuts. It's the only all-black crew. We call them crews. K-R-E-W-E.
Crews. Which white people do.
And it is. Actually, Doc Levy was in that.
Yeah, yeah.
But it was originally the only black crew, so it's amazing.
It's themed, you know, it's themed after that. It's one of the most sought-after parades. It's amazing.
I need to come to New Orleans for Mardi Gras.
You have to.
Come down and go to jail.
I have no idea what you're
come
saying.
Come down and go to jail.
Okay.
Come be a good old boy with it.
The thing is, with Mardi Gras, you get arrested on the Friday before Mardi Gras. You're in there 5 days before you see a judge.
Yeah.
Oh, so you missed the whole thing.
Pretty much. Yeah. They don't let you go to court during Mardi Gras. You got to wait.
They're like, this is your punishment, bitch.
Yeah.
So what's coming up next for you guys?
We play Alcatraz Festival tomorrow. Then we go home and play 3 shows for Psycho Fest, which is another cool festival in the United States.
Yeah.
Vegas, L.A., and San Diego.
Oh.
And then we have like a month off, and then we go back out, and then we're going out with Venom in November.
Venom, yeah.
Nice.
Venom Inc. And
U.S.?
Yeah.
Welcome to
and
hell.
Then we're supposed to
Venom.
To do Discharge in Mexico for 3 shows.
Yeah, we got a bunch of other stuff with different bands. I don't even remember all the bands, but it's just a lot of different bands.
I just want to point out that that's a weird sentence, supposed to do Discharge for 3 months.
For you.
For 3 months.
For you.
Yeah.
I'm George Bush. That doesn't happen to me.
Okay, I think that's a good point. Well,
that's great.
Shall we get drunk now? You still got to play.
Yeah,
you?
I got to play.
No,
so.
Okay. Well, I'm going to get drunk.
I'm not drinking in this sun. I hope you get really drunk and have a great time.
Thank you. So do
I. Yes, ma'am.
Pass out.
Cheers.